Hey guys, just a quick announcement. I am going to be making wigs now per so many of y'all's requests for me to do so. I'm going to be making U-part wigs in full wigs with lace closure. If you're interested, definitely email me. I am working on a website right now, but until then, you can definitely email me if you have questions or anything like that. And now until April 6th, I am running a special on both wigs. You can get a U-part wig at $75. And if you want a full lace wig with closure, that's going to be $85. And that sale is just going to be until April 6th. After that, the prices will go back up to normal. Like I said, if you're interested, let me know. Definitely will be using quality material to make your wigs. I've been making wigs for so long. So I've done it for a few people and friends here and there, and they've absolutely loved them, so I decided, why not? Of course, this is one of the wigs I made. This is a full wig with a lace closure, and as well as this is a full wig with a lace closure. These wigs are made so snug and durable. You do not need any combs, you don't need to sew them down, you don't need elastic or anything like this. And then my wigs have elastic in them. These wigs are going to last you a very, very, very long time. I take my time on the stitching. So yeah, y'all know how I do. Y'all know how I roll. Y'all been following me for a minute. So yeah. But like I said, definitely take advantage of the sale now before the prices go back up. It is about a 15-day turnaround time, but usually I can get them back to you before that. But it is about a 15-day turnaround time, so if you have an event coming up and you want to get your hair done, go ahead and contact me. And these wigs are going to be custom to your size, because you will send me your measurements and everything like that to make sure that this wig fits your head perfectly. So like I said, if you have any questions, you can leave them down below, or you can email me. Like I said, I'm going to leave my email address in the bottom bar. And yeah, so I hope to hear from y'all soon, and have a blessed, blessed day.